bread at night, like while it was
after Easter time.
Yeah.
So that's why we quit Canada on last Wednesday. We stayed.
So this was built before the mission. This is like a system that has like floor vents and everything. You know, it's just one heater that does not emit a lot of heat, and it just takes the chill off a little bit. Actually, they build all the floats for the solstice parade over here. And very crazy costumes. Santa Martin started in the early 1900s. The Lockheed brothers built the first seaplane.
I think this year in Santa Barbara we will have 22
until September. Because the hurricane season in Mexico. And then on the left, we have the Fess Parker
here,
and he
resort.
Started the Fess Parker Hotel. So, railroad, and they use this rotunda building here in the front that's circular. That's.
Did you ever see some celebrities?
Billy Baldwin. Not Alec Baldwin.
I have not seen as many celebrities as some people.
Got her star and everything.
Oh, that's so cool.
Yeah, saw the whole thing. And there was only Wonder Woman, which I've never seen. I have a selfie from far away.
We may come in.
To safety in general.
Yeah.
But the. That's been approved yet. Her neighbors were fighting it. What?
Yeah. They don't like that.
They don't like that. Katy Perry grew up in Montecito. She was born and raised in the Santa Barbara concert at the Santa Barbara Bowl. So, and also on the right is the Montecito Inn, which was built by Charlie Chaplin. And his friends used to come here and hang out with him. They would park. So this was completely flooded up to probably about the girl. She grew up in Pasadena. As big as her kitchen used to be at her old place back east. And on the right, there is a beautiful historic hotel. The store.
It was about bad.
So all the rocks and mud just washed down. The way this street
on the
works,
right,
when he moved in, he rumor has it,
his house
hit, and he doesn't have a kitchen. Ty Warner showed up one day as his house was being built, and he said to the contractor, "Well, what's this room we're standing in?" And the all of his staff at the Biltmore has been off work. It's been a mystery, actually, to a lot of the residents of Santa Barbara haven't seen it.
She had lived back east, and she was for much of her life.
But she donated the estate to the city of Santa Barbara, but it's managed by a company back in New York.
Or
what will happen with it?
Of
so
course,
Hugette Clark, who was the daughter who donated the estate to the city when she passed away.
You got a salary. Now they're gone.
Right.
It's been here, it was flood everywhere.
No, it did
burned
not
all the way to Montecito,
and those hillsides are the ones that came down in the mudslide. But the mountains right above Santa Barbara, luckily, did not burn. And so we're not in danger of mudslides here. Not in Santa Barbara. But as soon as you get into Montecito, that whole region is at risk of mudslides for 2 years, they say. Yeah, it's not safe.
Pierre Lafon. I take people to his winery all the time.
Ah, il est beau, hein? Vas-y. Ah, hein, le groupe des amis qui mettent ça sur automatique, ça c'est pas de la rue. Un gros arbre, trop beau sur la table. Un bel arbre. Et des belles grosses racines. Bravo. On est venu sur le quai. C'est quoi l'histoire du quai? C'est le premier quai, c'est ça?
C'est le quai le plus vieux qu'on fondait à Santa Barbara.
And the right conditions, this is a very popular surf spot here. A few winters ago, we had such a big storm that one of the waves came and actually broke out the windows at the restaurant at the far end of Stearns Wharf. Yeah, there was
now
a video.
What I can do is, it's not really a parking spot, but I can stop here.
Yeah.
Ici, c'est Moby Dick. C'est le restaurant qui s'est fait détruire avec une vague. Oh, un peu, je vous vois pas ma main. Comme ça, je vois.
Des baleines?
Oui, oui.
Des baleines?
Yeah.
I use myself. Let's in. Let's in. We take holiday with timeshare. My wife to reserve timeshare at the same place.
Ah.
So we go for because we can go anywhere. We've been in Europe, we've been in the south.
Uh-huh.
If you can calculate for each thing, so it's most expensive than that.
We're going to Europe and for the first time in December.
Uh-huh.
And I think for
$4.99 or $5.99 for a 7-day.
Wow.
And it's crazy.
The prices are really.
Yeah. The only one. And it was like $6.49 for us.
Wow.
¿Sabes dónde está ahorita? Es que los niños estaban. Con los alajeros de Ponce, de todo un papelito que tiene la capilla.
Just a walking down the street singing Do-wah-diddy-diddy-dum-diddy-doo. Snapping her fingers and shuffling her feet. Singing Do-wah-diddy-diddy-dum-diddy-doo. We walked on,
walked on
to my door,
my door.
We walked on to
my door. Then we kissed a little more.
Oh, I knew we was falling in love. Yes, I did, so I told her all the things I've been dreaming of. Now we're together nearly every single day. So you
do what diddy-diddy-dum-diddy-do.
Oh, we're so happy and the power's on his day. So you
do what diddy-diddy-dum-diddy-do.
Well, I'm hers,
I'm hers,
she's mine,
she's mine.
I'm hers, she's mine.
Wedding bells are gonna chime.
Dream on dreaming, but this was inside my head saying, you. words can you know? There was just so good thinking of things we shouldn't read. Looks like the end of history as we know. Just gonna be all back to the street where we began. Feeling so good as long you could again. Down on your feet, losing the feeling of feeling you need. Do you know what I mean? Back to the place where you used to stay. Man, it feels good to the way it was
made. Okay, yes. All right, and tell everybody where you're from, Daniel.
Well, actually, I'm originally from Ottawa. And I live in Gatineau now, so we're kind of brothers now.
Gatineau?
Gatineau.
Oh my God, no Gatineau.
Oh, I know.
But we can't talk about why, okay?
I know. So probably being a pretty woman.
Oh, so many beautiful women in Gatineau.
Look at my wife there.
I know, he did. And where were you in Ottawa?
I was in Blackburn Hamlet when I was there.
Blackburn. So, yeah. Anybody else here from Blackburn Hamlet?
Yeah!
Is there anybody else here from Ottawa?
Just me and him.
Just crickets, yeah, crickets. That's all they let out.
Right.
All right, and so you're cruising with your wife?
My wife and our best friends, Yael and Colette. My wife's name is Colette, and that's Colette and Real.
Well, that makes it a lot easier.
Yeah, I know Colette and Colette.
Colette and Colette?
Colette from Quebec.
And how long have you been cruising for?
This is our 13th cruise.
13th cruise,
yes.
All right. And what song are you going to sing?
Love Me.
Love Me, and who are you singing it to? Colette?
I'm singing to Colette. It better be.
All right, give it up for Daniel, singer number 7.
Treat me like a fool. Treat me a mean and cruel. But love me. Break my faithful heart. Ever go, darling, I'll be oh, so lonely. I'll be sad and blue, crying over you, oh dear only. I would beg and steal. Just to make you feel,
just to feel
your heart.
I want your heart.
Oh, beating close to mine,
so close to mine.
Well, if you ever go, oh, darling, I'll be old. So lonely. Me and my home I leave. Oh, many ashes please. Oh, love me. Oh, yeah. I would beg and steal. Oh, baby, I wish. I did anything for you, baby. Just to make you feel. Oh yeah. Your heart.
I want your heart.
Oh, beating close to mine.
So
oh yeah. Well, if you ever go, oh darling, I'll be so lonely. Begging on my knees, all I ask is please, oh please love me, oh yeah.
All right, ici. All right. Allô, Colette, comment ça va?
Ça va bien.
Ça va bien? Pourquoi?
Sur les croisières.
Oui?
Oui.
Quelle chanson?
My Heart Will Go On, de Céline Dion.
My Heart Will Go On?
Yes.
Titanic?
Fendi.
Okay, c'est correct. Formidable. Ladies and gentlemen, Colette! She doesn't want my hand, that's okay. What do we think of that, ladies?